not really sure, because I haven't talked to anybody about it, but I'm guessing that maybe he's building our bridge so that we can get all the materials, the panels, and all, you know, the trusses, the boards, all that stuff up onto the slab to build the chapel. Just a guess.